present Frankie Goes to Hollywood, possibly the most important thing this side of the world.
Oh, yeah. Well,
To halt this offensive buildup, a strict quarantine on all offensive military equipment under shipment to Cuba is being initiated. Should these offensive military preparations continue, thus increasing the threat to the hemisphere, further action will be justified. I have directed the armed forces to prepare for any eventualities.
We interrupt this broadcast just momentarily to report a dispatch from Paris which says that Premier Delage of France has now called the French Council of Ministers for an emergency meeting.
Above everything else, the American people want leaders who will keep the peace without surrender for America and the world.
It shall be the policy of this nation to regard any nuclear missile launched from Cuba against any nation in the Western Hemisphere as an attack by the Soviet Union on the United States, requiring a full retaliatory response upon the Soviet Union.
I tell you from my heart that we in the United States do not want war. We want to wipe from the face of the earth the terrible weapons that man now has in his hands. We look for some sign from the Soviet Union that they are willing to move forward, that they share our desire and love for peace, and that they will give up the ways of conquest. There must be a changing there that will allow us to turn our hope into action. We will pray forever that someday that changing will come. But for now, particularly today, it is good and fitting to renew our commitment to each other.
At regular soldiers upon our territory.
Hostilities exist. There is no blinking at the fact that our people, our territory, and our interests are in grave danger.
I tell you from my heart that we in the United States do not want war, war, war.
Should these offensive military preparations continue, further action will be justified.
The American people want leaders who will keep the peace, keep the peace.
As an attack, as an attack by the Soviet Union on the United States.
From now on, bomb will be met by bomb.
If your grandmother or any other member of the family should die whilst in the shelter,
Just think of it. War breaks out and nobody turns up.
If any member of the family should die whilst in the shelter, put them outside, but remember to tag them first for identification purposes. If any member of the family should die whilst in the shelter from contamination, put them outside, but remember to tag them first for identification purposes. If the mother or any other member of the family should die whilst in the shelter, put them outside, but remember to tag them first for identification purposes. If your grandmother or any other member of the family should die, well, identification purposes.
Frankie goes to Hollywood. Only bullets can stop them now.
Oh, yeah. Well,
Frankie goes to Hollywood. Only bullets can stop them now.
Oh, yeah. Well,
Frankie goes to Hollywood. Only bullets can stop them now.
Oh, yeah. Well,
Frankie goes to Hollywood. Only bullets can stop them now.